Brady Shatterley's Lover. I chose it because the book to me represents having the courage to move forward with change in your life, and I chose it because I'm kind of feeling like I could use some change in my own life.
All right, Sarah, thanks for joining us. What was your creative process while you were working on this piece?
I did a lot of brainstorming, actually, before I ever actually picked up and sketched anything or, like, carved any blocks or anything.
Why did you choose wood engraving as the medium for this piece? Is that your favorite medium to work with, or did it just seem appropriate for this work in particular?
Well, I have a master's degree in printmaking, and that was part of my focus in graduate school was wood engraving. So I felt like it was appropriate, and like that's actually what my studio is set up for right now.
Nice. How is the subject of this work related to the Lady Shatterley's Lover?
Well, we have the two lover figures here with the shingle light paper, and then the black bar is a censor bar, you know, for society censoring them and saying that they couldn't be together.
What would you say that this piece represents?
Well, for me, it has to do with society just kind of grinding you down, like the gears of routine just grinding you down, and like it's completely destroying your sense of joy, your sense of, you know, this is what I want to do. So that's part of where that courage comes in, is, you know, saying, I'm not going to do that, I'm going to do this instead.
Nice. And as the artist, what is your favorite part about this piece in particular?
Well, I felt like I did very well with it compositionally, because I was looking to do it to show, give the message as simply and elegantly as possible, and I feel like I pulled that off.
And then, what did you enjoy most about making this piece?
I most enjoyed doing the shingle lay and the printing.
All right, Sarah, thank you for joining us.